Whitecotton has his head down, gets flattened by Harvey, and then in comes Cody Brookwell.